Stocks in Asia trading mixed as investors continue to monitor the rising COVID-19 cases in the region. This also follows a sell-off on Wall Street overnight after reports said U.S. President Joe Biden will propose raising capital gains taxes for people earning more than $1 million to 39.6%. That's nearly double from the current base rate of 20%, while total tax rates for New Yorkers and Californians could top 50%. The proposal targets to raise about $1 trillion for child care, universal pre-kindergarten education, and paid leaves for workers. But many analysts believe it would be hard to pass in Congress. The news about the tax plan overshadowed strong jobs data from Washington, and as the number of Americans filing for unemployment benefits dropped to a fresh one-year low of 547,000. Taking a look now at major stock indices in Asia, markets in Japan, China, and Singapore in the red, while Hong Kong's Hang Seng Index leads gains. Over in Europe, futures are down despite the European Central Bank keeping its monetary policy unchanged. The ECB kept borrowing costs pinned near record lows via massive bond purchases to see the bloc through a scarring recession that has kept schools and most businesses closed for most of 2020. Meanwhile, Wall Street is poised for a mixed open, all major indices little changed. Back here at home, Philippine shares extend their decline for a third straight session. The main index now back below the 6,400 level after shedding nearly 0.6%. For the week, the PSEI is also down by 1.8%. IGC Securities says investors are still cautious as COVID-19 cases in the country continue to rise. It adds the slow vaccination rollout impacts negatively on the outlook for recovery. But for Helen Go Oleta of the Fund Managers Association of the Philippines, she believes local investors are holding out hope for a recovery story.
Pending vaccines that we're waiting, coming to hopefully by June, as early as June, July, August, we might see some opportunities for buyers to choose the specific stock that they want to at the price that they want to enter into. So let's say we see around 6.2 level, and that definitely it would be good for VC investors coming in. You have already been seeing most of the locals holding on.